And the Woodtick Fire burning in the Salmon-Challis National Forest has also grown by about 30 acres. Now, this fire is burning in a rugged and remote part of the Frank Church River of No Return Wilderness. It's now burned more than 5,600 acres. Lightning caused this fire back on July 14th.